Today, the family of a girl who was kidnapped and murdered is launching a new campaign to solve her mystery. All day, volunteers will be at the intersection in Brimfield near the spot where Holly Piirainen's remains were found 24 years ago. The 10-year-old disappeared in 1993 while visiting her grandparents in Sturbridge. Investigators in Western Mass recently solved another cold case, so Piirainen's family is hoping for a similar break.